guys, and we're returning to Jurassic Park. I figured out what the problem was, so we are going to try and continue on through. Here we go. Let's talk to her. Well, maybe...
Are you sure you're okay? That might look pretty bad.
Normally I work with animals, but I am very well trained in first aid. I'd like to go ahead and take a look at your wound again.
It looks bad.
Let me.
I'm
fine. Don't look too good.
You're going to need it cleaned and dressed again to avoid infection. If you bring us back to the visitor center, I can get a hold of some antibiotics for you.
You girl.
You girl.
Yeah?
Some of these trees have fruits that look like tiny blueberries. Rinse
what, are you hungry?
Okay. It's Jess, by the way.
What?
Jess.
She doesn't give a shit.
Okay, Jess. Bring me the berries. They're good medicine.
You're just hungry, aren't you, bitch? Alright, let's see. Where the hell are the blueberries? Baby X?
Are these the right berries?
No, the ones I need are darker.
Oh, God, aren't you just freaking picky? They gotta be in here.
Are these the berries you need?
See.
Alright, we found it pretty quick.
We're losing daylight. Come on, girl. I need those berries.
Alright, take the berries.
Here.
Nina.
Nina? Eat the berries.
Gracias.
De nada.
Yeah.
Dinner. Good job, girl. You know Spanish.
She's a good kid.
I know.
The radio is open. Ooh, cool. Achievement. Love getting achievements. Right trigger, left trigger. Yes, talk to this guy.
Look, before we go any further, I want to know why you're here and what you plan
to do
with
right.
us.
Damn right.
You'll be okay if you do what I tell you.
I don't want to do what you tell me. I want to know, bitch.
Do you have any family?
None of your business.
I just thought that if you could understand how...
You love your daughter,
yes.
don't you?
Yes.
What a stupid question.
You'd do anything to make sure she grows up safe.
Yeah, I would.
Good. Then I know you'll do exactly as I say. And as long as you do that, I won't shoot her.
I can tell by the way you talk to Jess. You have a daughter, don't you?
Stop talking.
Think of her, and you'll understand what I'm
saying. Oh, shit.
Shut up.
I'm sorry.
No, we
sorry.
Pissed her off.
You know nothing about me.
Yeah, let's go to the chick. Grab the fucking thing. Grab it.
You
oh,
say
shit,
another
we
word,
button.
And I will shoot you and leave you for the scavengers.
Oh, shit, we fucked that up. Hey.
Calm down.
Oh, fuck, we fucked that all up.
Okay, I'm sorry. I won't mention it again.
That's all right. We got a bronze. Yeah.
What are you doing?
Good. I was gathering wood, probably. Yeah.
Sorry, I didn't mean to sneak up on you. I was getting wood for the fire.
You haven't found that.
I just started.
Yeah, well, it's the jungle. Everything's wet or green or has some weird fungus growing on it.
Just stay in sight.
Damn, dude. Yeah, there you go. Call for help. Oh, shit. This is difficult. I forget. Alright, let's do one hand at a time here. Okay, that's that one. I gotta hit three buttons at a time? Dang!
Hello? Can anyone hear me?
Please identify yourself. Over.
Hey, hi. This is Jessica Harding. Me and my dad were supposed to have been rescued. There's this woman with a gun. I think she's taking us up north.
Okay, can you describe your location? Any buildings, roads, landmarks?
Landmarks. No, not really. Just regular
trees.
Jungle crap, like trees and dirt
yeah,
and stuff.
Trees and dirt.
Everything looks the same out here. Oh, but my dad built a fire. He might be
oh,
able to
shit.
Smoke.
Yo, what do you think you're doing?
I'm just calling my boyfriend.
Stupido!
Please, this is my fault.
I don't want to kill you, but I will do it in a heartbeat if I have to. Comprende?
Comprende.
I have to lose. It's too important. Let's go. We're getting out of here.
Alright, where are we going? Sweet. Just call my boyfriend achievement.
Oh, but my dad built a fire. You might be able to see the smoke.
Hello? What happened? Is that them? Is that the Hardings?
Yes, it was the girl. It didn't sound good down there.
girls said they were headed north. Let's head that way and see what we can find.
I don't know, Yoder. Maybe that girl was in shock, you know? I read a study once that said...
Decaf, do me a favor and stop talking. Just head north.
Hang on to your butt.
Yeah, hold on to your butt.
This is it.
See anything, Oscar?
Looks familiar.
How's that exactly?
Before your time.
I don't know what that means, but okay.
No sign of them there.
Over there either.
Just trees.
What am I looking for? That's a cliff.
That girl say anything to you about a cliff?
No, but she did say they were going north. They could have been heading for the coast.
Well, I only got one spot left, so it's gonna be this one.
We got smoke.
I didn't see any smoke. Obviously that guy did.
Smoke? Think they're trying to signal us?
I thought we were dealing with a hostage situation.
I don't think that they're supposed to be.
What was that?
Uh-oh.
Headed this way! Board the chopper? Why the hell would they do that?
It's so freaking crazy.
Hang on!
We'll see. Here we go. We're going down. Hit the buttons. Why? Why? A, A, X, O, B, A.
Listen.
Yes.
Sorry, buddy. I'm gonna have to take over for a while.
Alright, get him on it. Oh, I gotta hit A. Oh, crap. Tap, 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 tap. Phew. Close one.
He caps out.
Faster. Go. Alright, we're let- Oh shoot, I'm supposed to be taking control. Oh crap. I think we died. Oh, we're still okay. Oh, we died. Okay, we died.
Finally.
Let's try this again.
Sorry, buddy. I'm gonna have to take over for a while.
Let's try this again. We got it this time. By the pilot, we can land this egg beater. Alright, I'm ready for it. Here we go.
Yeah, landing pad to parameters.
Let's go. Oh, okay.
Come on,
get
girl.
In the circle. Get in the
circle.
Yes! Yes, we did.
We know you have a great many choices when flying through dinosaur infested airspace, and we thank you for choosing Yoder Airways.
That's what I'm talking about.
Where are we?
Out.
We're not where you want to be.
Oh,
let's put it that
man.
Way.
InGen's gonna be pissed when they get the bill for this.
And then they should have gotten pterodactyl insurance.
Pteranodon insurance.
Probably should go find out where they went.
Can you fix it?
What do you guys think?
Yeah. Give me about a month.
You got an hour.
There's duct tape in the survival kit.
These jungles seem different.
Different from what? All jungles kind of look the same to me. Hey, you remember the... Hey, hold on.
We are survivors.
Maybe. But we're still pretty far away from where you spotted the fire. But whatever it was, it's gone now. Let's move out.
Let's see.
I smell smoke.
Check it out.
Close.
Come on.
Yeah, yeah.
Hold up.
The big guy. He spells something. It's probably fear. Dun dun dun. This doesn't look good.
Oscar, definitely signs of camp. The subjects were here. Just need to pick up their trail.
Yes. I don't think that we need to stay here long.
I got some blood here. This just keeps
we definitely don't
want
to be in an area with blood. That's a bad sign.
We got some fresh tracks here, Oscar. I'm guessing dinos.
Who are you talking to? Where did Oscar go? Oh, shit.
Oh, boy. I'll bet that's not going to go over well.
No, I'm sure it isn't. Oh, shoot. Buttons. Okay, Y works. Oh. I missed the button. This guy's brutal on the button mashing. Whoa, missed me. Now you gotta kiss me. Oh, I missed. Crap. Yep, missed me. Shit, where are you, Oscar? You're getting my ass handed to me. Yes, throw it. Oh, I missed that. Get the gun! Ow! Ow! Oh man, I'm just missing buttons left and right. Oh crap. Oh crap. This is gonna be the end if we can't stop this. Oh my god. Yes! Oh, thank you.
You okay?
Oscar, thank god. I thought I was a goner.
I told you to be careful.
What the hell is that thing, anyway?
Whatever it is, I'm gonna kill it.
Whoa, whoa, calm down, big guy. It's over.
I'd say let him do it.
Let it go. Look at it. You won. It's not gonna hurt anyone now.
It did run away.
Thanks. Anyway, I looked everywhere. Couldn't find any sign of a trail.
There's a loud noise coming from that direction. It's probably the best way to look. Yeah, another achievement. I'm rocking it right now.
You realize we're headed straight towards a cliff, don't you? There's no way down from
here.
We're gonna have to find another way around, which will take us, at least a half a day.
There's an old goat path that will take us down.
You sure? Doesn't look like no goat path to me.
Wow. How can you tell me about any rides like this, Dad?
I did tell you that there'd be a lot more for you to see next time.
I did tell her.
These rides aren't even online yet.
That path was ancient, carved into the stone. It survived storms, earthquakes.
Oh, get over it.
It's too late to go around, and it's too dangerous to go back the way we came. Just use the radio. Contact the rescue team. It is our best chance of survival.
I agree with him.
Down there, we can ride this contraption to get us down to
that
exit.
I don't think that's a good idea.
We're gonna ride it?
That lever. It looks like it would set the tracks to stop at that
exit. It does.
Yes, but that's the emergency lever. Besides, it's obviously not ready for people to use.
Well, it looks like the only way. You'll find us a safe way down, or I'll throw you down.
If I can get the power on, I might be able to set the ride to maintenance mode from up here.
What's maintenance mode?
Where you maintenance
it? It'll switch the tracks. Same as the emergency lever. Basically, it lets the employees use the tracks for work and repairs instead of for fun.
I don't see any cars on the main track, Dad.
Get the power on.
We're still going?
Yeah, it's getting dark. We cannot go back the way we came. It sounds like the dinosaurs are getting ready to hunt.
Are they hunting us?
Well, they're still a good ways off, but we shouldn't stick around here for long. Listen, if we're going to make it to the coast, we're going to have to work together to make it there alive.
Agreed.
Understood?
All right, let's do this.
You.
Break.
Come with me. We're going to get some cars on the track.
Yeah, how do we do this?
Stand by the lever. You're gonna help me get the cars on the track.
What do I do now?
Hey, Dad! What are these cars for? They don't have any seats.
My guess is those are utility carts. We gotta get them off the track and load in some cars we can actually sit in.
We can't hold on to the bars?
Move the scaffolding.
How am I supposed to do that? It's like way too heavy.
Stop being a girl and do it. Okay. That did absolutely nothing. Okay, so that spins that around.
That's how they pick cars.
Okay. Okay, so you can fit four cars in the main section, and I have to get them in order from 1, 2, and 3. Alright, let's spin this then. And what does she do?
Let's go.
go. We need that scaffolding off the track.
Yeah, I don't think it's going anywhere unless you're way stronger than you look.
Just push it.
I can't. You push it.
God, you're useless. What am I supposed to do here? Maybe, yeah, here we go. There's a crane right here. I wonder what the crane's good for.
Hey, looks like the crane is functional.
Good. Now do something useful with it.
We want to go the other way. One more? Yeah, there we go. That looks like that looked at the scaffolding, huh? Why did it stop? Maybe I gotta change people. Let's try going back over there. Ah, see? Another button.
Hey, what about this? Can you use it for anything?
Fishing?
Attach it to the scaffolding. We can use the crane to lift it off the tracks.
Now you girls are thinking. That a girl.
Stand back, Jess.
Yeah, stand back, because we're just gonna literally just toss it off the tracks. Okay. Oh, okay, now I can move the carts. Alright.
So, why does the carousel have power when the rest of the ride doesn't?
The storm or something really scrambled the power systems yesterday. Some cut out, some are still online.
That is weird. Can you switch this? Yeah, there you go. Way to be useful. Alright.
Aha! It works!
Okay. That's pretty cool, actually.
Alright. Back that one up in there. Sorry, I got a text message. Sorry, guys. My girlfriend's texting me. Alright, let's back that one in there. Okay, we got car one. What if I throw three? Does it have to go one, two, three, or can two and three be reversed? Load this one up. Back that one up. Put two in. And I'm guessing they have to be in order because nothing happened. Alright. Good to know. Good to know. How are we gonna do this? Alright. I think I got this. I'll load this up. Pop this sucker in. So I can hold four in here. All the way around. Back three in there. There we go. I just gotta get this thing out of my way. Problem solved. They should give me a medal just for figuring out this puzzle. One, two, and three.
I think that's right.
Hey, the cars are all on the loading track. Now it's up to you. What's that?
I don't know. Predators. They're still too far away for me to tell which ones, thank goodness.
Not a T-Rex, though, yeah. Right?
Definitely didn't not sound a T-Rex. Like a T-Rex.
Didn't sound big enough. Sounds worse. Probably raptors, would be my guess. Alright, back to the crane. Because you can bring it over here for some reason. I'm going to think you got to get in that box right back there. So I'm going to go ahead and lower this. Let's walk over there. What?
Judging by the layout of this place, I'd say the power station must be over in that area.
Stay there. You go.
But she didn't know what she's looking for.
Okay, so, like, what am I looking for?
Power station. Look for doors.
Yes, the power station. Get over there and look for the power station. There you go.
Doors. Is this the power thingy?
That looks like it. Open them up and throw the main switch.
It's locked, isn't it?
The doors are locked.
I don't have
a key. Of course it's locked.
That's cool. I'll just bust the windows.
There you go. What am I looking for? What am I breaking the window with?
This should get me into those doors.
And she's gonna throw like a girl.
Shoot.
That was terrible.
This should get me into those doors.
Yes.
Awesome!
Jess, be careful. What are you doing with that hook?
The doors would be the smart thing to do.
You're gonna love this. Okay, Dad.
There we go.
Your turn.
Everyone, get back.
Nice.
Awesome.
I don't know how that didn't do any damage to the rest of the framing, but it's a video game. We'll give it. Let's turn this shit on. Power. Next.
Okay, that's one.
Power. Come on. Flip the switch. Boom!
Welcome to the bone shaker.
The bone shaker.
Looks like we have power.
Oh, cool.
Okay, come on back.
God, so bossy.
What are you gonna do if the rescue team shows up?
What?
I mean, they probably heard that noise.
Let's not worry about the rescue team right now.
Okay. Why are you still standing at that terminal? We don't have anything to do with that. Alright, so this has got to do something.
Okay, these are the main controls for the roller coaster. I should be able to set it to maintenance mode from here.
Probably A. Looks like a maintenance button. Alright.
Well, that ought to do it. The ride should stop and let us out at the maintenance exit, instead of doing the normal loop.
Okay. Well, how do I get the cars on the track, though? There's no buttons over here. I mean, what did they do? Just jump on the track? Nah, that can't be right. I must be missing something. What are these other buttons?
Okay, the cars are properly aligned on the track. We should be ready to start.
Okay. Ah.
Whoa.
Well, that's it. Since the ride is in maintenance mode, it should be safe. It won't go very fast.
Okay.
Come on. The sooner we get to the coast, the sooner this will all be
over. I am happy to hear that. Because I don't like being told what to do with a gun pointed at me.
Hang on. This is going to be a
short
trip.
Here we go. Whee!
Can this thing go any faster?
Oh, shit. I told you it was going to be raptors. Oh, this ain't good. We're on the roller coaster though. Duck that. Why is it two buttons? Oh, man. Oh, my God. Fight him. Why doesn't she shoot him? She's got a gun. Oh, we died. Oh, cool. Let's try again. Duck. Almost hit that one. All right, here we go. I got this pipe. Got it. Yes. Now look. Is this so I can defend myself when I get there? Oh, shit. And I missed. Fantastic! Great. Alright, let's do this again. Grab the pipe. Got the pipe. Yes! See you later, gate. Oh shit, they jumped on the roller coaster. Swing! Hit him in the ass! Swing again! Oh, we hit swing, we... Oh, shoot! Pop. Yes! Yes! There we go! Eat that, raptor! So, here we go! We're going up! Oh, shit! They're all at this upper station. Oh, crap, the pipes are falling off! Oh, this isn't good. Shoot it. Damn, she's got your head. That looked pretty, vicious. Oh, shit. Here we go. Come on. Try and not die. Dodge it. Oh, no, dodge. Yes. Oh, crap, duck. Oh no, one more. Why did it just jump over her? And I just knocked the shit out of that dino. That's what I'm talking about. Oh crap.
It's okay, sweetheart. We're safe now.
No, the track's out.
Get out now.
Oh, I'm not gonna hit this button fast enough. Crap! Don't tell me I died. Oh, yes. Grab that. Don't fall, little girl. Yes. Oh crap.
Viva, help
yeah, Viva. Oh. No, that fell down. Oh crap. There she goes. That's why I didn't like my daughter anyways. And she got it. Oh! I guess we start right here.
Okay,
alright, time to press Y.
I used the crane.
There ain't no time for the crane.
There's no time!
Crap. I don't think I'm hitting it fast enough. I hit it fast enough. Oh, just short. Deja vu. I have to watch her die again? Oh, God. What did that just happen? I feel like I just went back in time. We got this. I put the controller down. Look at that. That's all it takes.
I got you.
All right. Thank you. At least these guys showed up to save me. Goes. Oh, what a happy moment.
Thank you.
Thank you. I think you should probably put that gun down.
You.
You. Alright, guys. I think that's going to be it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. And stay tuned for more adventures of Jurassic Park. Later, guys.